Yes, welcome to Metal Dad and Banger Mom's Honest Rap Reactions.
All right, so we're going to react now to All of the Lights interlude. So it's not very long from what we can tell. So here we go. Let's listen to All of the Lights interlude.
Let's go.
Beautiful. That was a nice piece. A really nice piece.
Well, that cello at the end was very haunting.
Yeah, like really. I think I don't know much about cello, but it sounded definitely like it was tuned down. The next song is All of the Lights, right? Mm-hmm. So I am. All of the lights.
Let's do it.
Nigga dead. I slapped my girl. She called her feds. I did that time and spent that.
Are you kidding me? Every song is getting better and better. Awesome. This is a fantastic song so far.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Rihanna just, every time she's like, I've heard her on the radio and she always adds to the mix.
Yeah,
like
she never disappoints Rihanna.
Man, that was solid. I'm so excited. Let's do it.
All of the lights.
He's so descriptive too. You feel like you're in concert when he's talking about the spotlights, all the lights. You feel like you're jamming out and you're in the spotlight.
All the lights, the good ones and the bad ones.
Oh man, what an exciting, this is, wow. This is heading to 4.5 territory right now. It better not slow down and do something slow because I'll love that even more.
Another change and your mind is blown.
Blown. That's it. I made mistakes. I bumped my head. Court sucked me dry. I spent that bread. She need a daddy. Baby, please. Can't let her grow up in that ghetto university. All of the lights. Top lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights. All of the lights. Life, drug life, thug life.
Okay, that was the end of the chorus.
Yep.
I've got the lyrics in front of me. It says bridge part coming up with Kid Cudi.
Mm-hmm.
I want to say king all the time. Maybe he's like a king. But anyway, so I'm predicting this is where the song changes.
Oh, you want to change, eh?
It something's going to happen because it's a new artist in the song, and it means something. It's a bridge.
Yeah.
A bridge typically means to take it up a notch or bring it down a notch.
Unemployment line, credit card decline. Did I not mention I was about to lose my mind? And also was about to do that line. Okay, you know we're going all the way this time. We're going all the way this time. We're going all the way this time.
Turn up the lights in your baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in your baby.
Okay, here we go. It's gonna pick back up. And it's going to take us into the chorus probably again. The whole turning the lights, spotlight lights. This is going 4.5 right here, boys and girls.
Let's go.
You know what I mean? Want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lights.
That stuff too. Well, now.
Well, okay. What's this Elton John stuff?
There's Rihanna. There's Elton John. There's Luke Skywalker. There's Harrison Ford. There's everybody on this song.
Everybody's on this.
Everybody. Drake, Bill Clinton.
I didn't hear Drake. Yeah. All I could say was, oh.
Oh.
Oh. It was, oh.
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 Oh, I'll tell you right now. That's, to me, I mean, I'm putting that at a 4.5. My God. My God. My God.
4.2.
Oh, 4.5, 4.2.
Get your calculator.
That's 8.7. 8.7 divided by 2.
8.7 divided by 2.
Yeah, that's a random weird one, but let's let the calculator do it for us so we're exact here.
4.35.
So it's a 4.35 on the chill factor for all of the lights. I wrote nights here. All of the lights. Featuring everybody in the world.
I think I heard you. In the choir.
All right, let's just end it right now. So we're going on to the next song, which I got to read closer, is Monster. Here we go.
Jay-Z, Rick Ross, Nicki Minaj, and Bon Iver.
Holy man, does he ever get a lot of people together? So, okay, let's just stop for a second. We're going to go for a pee break, and we'll start over with song number 6, Monster.